Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler. Everything's for trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Questions. You look rather pale. I think I can teach you a thing or two. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Ever been to Windhelm? Oldest city in Skyrim by some account. They say the big old palace there was built by
horses, all day long. Do you have any idea how dull horses are?
You come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
We haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Spare
maybe,
coin.
Maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, little spy. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
My supper is all I ask.
Oh. Do you hate the Dark Elves? Are you here to bully us and tell us to leave? You've come to the wrong city, then. Windhelm's a haven of prejudice and narrow thinking, unworthy of one such as you. Nothing new there. Most of the Nords living in Windhelm don't care much for us, but Rolf is the worst by far. He likes to get drunk and walk around the Greykwater yelling insults at us in the small hours of the morning. Oh, a real charmer that was. Some of these Nords will come up with any excuse to despise us. And it isn't just the Dark Elves they hate. They make a target of the Argonians as well. In fact, just about anyone who isn't a Nord is fair game for their bullying.
I ain't asking for much. Just a
safe travels.
Did Then it's true, what everyone is saying. That Aventus Aretino is doing the Black Sacrament, trying to summon the Dark Brotherhood?
Oh, Grimbar, always with the nonsense. No, no, of course not. Those are just tales.
Fine, then I'll invite him out to play. He lives right there. I'm going to knock on his door.
No, child, wait! That boy, that house, they are cursed.
Ha! Then I'm right, I knew it! He's trying to have somebody killed!
All right, I won't deny it, child. What you heard is true, but Aventus Aretino walks a dark path. His actions can lead only to ruin. Now, enough. We will speak no more of this. I am the only friend you need. I try to keep Grimbar safe, but these are dangerous times.
You answer me. Die, Groa, die! Sweet mother, send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear. Die, Groa, die! Sweet mother, send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear. My prayers have been answered! It worked! I knew you'd come! I just knew it! I did the Black Sacrament over and over with the body and the things, and then you came! An assassin from the Dark Brotherhood! You don't have to say anything. There's no need. You're here, so I know you'll accept my contract. My mother, she died. I'm all alone now. So they sent me to that terrible orphanage in Riften, Honor Hall. The headmistress is an evil, cruel woman. They call her Grella the Kind, but she's not kind. She's terrible to all of us. So I ran away and came home and performed the Black Sacrament. Now you're here and you could kill Grella the Kind. To be honest, I'm kind of lonely here. As much as I hated getting sent to Honor Hall, I really miss my friends there.
Those who shirk their duties will get an extra beating. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, Grella.
And one more thing. I will hear no more talk of adoptions. None of you riffraff is getting adopted, ever. Nobody needs you. Nobody wants you. That, my darlings, is why you're here. Why you will always be here. Until the day you come of age and get thrown into that wide, horrible world. Now, What do you all say?
We love you, Grillin. Thank you for your kindness.
Thank you for your kindness.
That's better. Now scurry off. Little gutter snipes.
Be careful!
Someone do something!
It's Grillin! Someone has killed Grillin!
Grellod?
Murdered?
Grellod
here?
I
need air. You, get out of here! Get out!
Grellod the Kind is dead at last! We're saved! Yay!
Aventus really did it! He got the Dark Brotherhood to kill old Grellod.
When Aventus escaped?
Hurrah! Hurrah! Hooray! And now we love you, Dark Brotherhood!
Grellod the Kind. Is she, you know?
Aha! I knew you could do it! I just knew it!
I knew the Dark Brotherhood would save me!
Here, just like I promised, this should fetch you a nice price.
Thank you. Thank you again.
Jewels, wares, and weapons. All for sale and fair prices.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. Yeah, got this note. Don't know. Creepy fella. Black robe. Couldn't see his face. Paid me a pretty sum to get that into your hands, though. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Should have come here.
Thank you. Azura's wisdom to you, friend. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
Safe travel.
Why are my research materials constantly disappearing?
Kraldar's family was once very powerful in Winterhold. It's my honor to assist him even now.
Winterhold may not look impressive, but it has a very rich history.
Aye.
I do what's necessary so we can get by. Take a look.
Ugh.